Yeah, I think you can wear it like with simple jeans or like with a suit.
Your fiddle.
Blazer, jacket, and clothes. Like.
We just got it in.
I don't want to.
It's her favorite bag. Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. My name is Millie.
My name is Livy, and today we're gonna discuss different bags for different occasions. So we're gonna discuss some everyday bags. What do we have more? We have festival bags. We have dinner bags. That's it.
We're going to start with the everyday bags, and we have this one. This is a Dior bowling bag, a vintage model, of course, and you can wear this with.
Yeah, I think you can wear it like with simple jeans or like with a suit. That's one of my favorite looks. And you can also wear it in summer with like a jean short. I think you can, well, with a dress, I actually don't know if I like it that much.
No, it's quite big. Like it fits a lot. And it's dark blue in combination with a like beige color. So I also really love it with the jeans and also with a sweater. It's very nice.
So cute.
And then we have this one. This is the Balenciaga Twiggy.
Love that.
You hate it. No, it's like, it's quite the same model as the Classic City,
yeah,
right?
I thought it was the same, actually. Really stupid.
Yeah, because it has a lot of similar things. I think it's only, it's a little bit, how do you say, it's like not as high as,
yeah,
as a Classic City one. But this you can wear also with jeans, it's very nice. And some boots.
I like it. I think Kim Kardashian is wearing this one a lot, right? And also Khloe.
In different colors.
Yeah, in different colors. So yeah, also timeless classic, really nice.
And then we have a very similar bag. It's also a Balenciaga, and this is a dark blue, which is also very nice with like a dark blue jeans. And you like it with a dress?
I don't know, I don't think so.
I also don't wear like bigger bags with a dress, maybe.
No, it feels so clumsy.
Yeah, I think so, because as you see it's quite big. And you can also wear it on the shoulder, which is very nice. And you can also like add a different strap, if you like, in a different color. So you can wear it like with many different outfits. Festival bags?
Yeah, maybe next year we can wear them to festivals.
So this one is very cute. I really love this one.
Love it.
The Dior saddle. It's very small, but it's very chic. I think you can wear it like with literally everything.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah, totally. I love this with like a little crop top or like an oversized blazer and like with some washed out jeans and like some sneakers. I think that's really cool.
Yeah, and cute. And because it's like black in combination with black and white, you can combine it with like everything. So
this is so cute. And also
I really love it. Yeah. I love this combination. It's quite a rare bag, right? With these colors.
Yeah. Yes. And this is the small version.
Nice. You can maybe show how it looks with the blazer.
So I think I would wear it like this with like an oversized blazer and then with some sneakers. Oh, I don't think you see them right now, but with some sneakers. That's how I would style it.
I love it. With a like oversized blazer, black, yeah, it's a perfect combination.
So cute.
But also with a nice dress, I also really love it. With like maybe a denim dress or something.
That's nice. That's really cute.
And then we have this one. It's the Chanel fanny pack. And this is, it's very easy to wear like on a festival because you have like your hands free, which is very easy. So,
and it fits a phone, right?
I think so. I think so. Yeah, I'm sure it does. Like the essentials to a festival, it will fit. And this, I really like, I like it with a dress or a skirt. I think I prefer it above a jeans or trousers or whatever. do you think?
Yeah. I think it's also cool when you're having like a jacket and you put it around. Like,
so
wait, I'll show you. I'm not going to close it right now because it's a little bit.
Oh, then you have like the jeans in your blazer, for example, or your
so you're wearing
very cute.
Like this.
Yeah, I love that.
So it keeps your blazer or jacket a bit close, like.
Yeah, I love that. And also this color, I really love this color. It fits like with black, but also with lighter colors or
yes,
like summer colors. Yeah, it's very cute with nude colors, pastel.
Love this. Alright, this was for festival occasion. Maybe soon, hopefully.
So then we go to the next occasion, and this is for the bags you can take out for dinner. Then we have the Dior saddlebag again. And this is the it's like a bit like a jeans material, but also with the silver colored hardware, and I really love this with a blazer again. But I think you really have like the perfect blazer for this bag. I really love that. Also with maybe like a black trousers or also jeans. I really love that. But also with like a little black dress.
Yeah, that's also nice. Cool. A little black dress.
And then some silver earrings.
Ooh.
I love that.
Fancy dinner. So I think it's like, it's fancy, but it's still also a little bit cool, you know?
Yeah.
It's not too much. All right. So, next dinner.
Next
all-time favorite looping. So I also think this is really cute for going to a dinner. It's like small, but also not too small, so it still fits everything. Maybe if you go out after dinner, like to a bar or something, you can still put some makeup in here.
Yeah,
this is the PM size, so the small. It's really unique and really hard to get, and we have it here.
We just got it in. It just got in today. Yeah. So it's I think everyone wants it. So yeah, we got it in today, right? I think maybe it's coming tomorrow already.
Yeah, we had it before, but now we have it again, and it's in such a nice condition.
Okay.
So all the looping lovers, here you go. That's a little cute pocket at the inside. I think this is one of my favorite Louis bags.
Yeah, for sure. It's my favorite, for sure. I love this. I really love it. I love everything of it. So they don't produce it anymore, so that's why it's very popular and hard to get. And because it's my favorite bag, I really think it fits with everything.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter.
It's really easy to hop on when you go like for a nice outside dinner or like
a lunch, go out for
lunch. Yeah, I feel like this is the perfect bag.
Or
for
some cocktails.
Cocktails. Okay, so the next occasion is when you wake up and you feel a little bit more glamorous and you think, all right, let's go today. Then we have this bag for you.
Very extra, I love it.
Like, how extra is this color?
Yeah.
It's so different from all, of course, lovely nude and dark colors, but this one, it's so cute. Like, this is my favorite bag, I think.
I also really love it. I love it like with gold earrings and whatever in gold.
All right, this baby, and then, do you want to show them the last one?
It's your bag, you should show them.
I don't want to.
It's her favorite bag.
I don't want that this bag is getting sold. But then at the same time, I want, of course, that people buy this bag. But all right, I hope it gets a good owner. All right, so this bag, I think will be perfect, but like,
yeah,
I think maybe a suit
or a black jumpsuit.
Black jumpsuit would also be so cool. And but even maybe with like a colored trousers.
Yeah,
with like 70 trousers
for sure. Or maybe red.
Red, that's cool. And then with this patent leather.
Yeah,
so nice. So thank you for watching, guys. Comment down below what you think of all these bags, and in with which occasion you would use them. And like,
subscribe,
and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. And yeah, we hope to see you soon.
Thanks. Thank you guys.
Thanks guys.
Hi guys. We're going to talk about Bex.
Which bag?
Letterlijk dood. Echt dan. Oh, okay. Big thumbs up. It's super expensive.